Welcome to the woods. This is Joe with Youngblood Family Farm. My wife and I have owned this property for a little over 7 years, and we've had to do a lot of clearing here. Now, one of the things that we are continuing to try to do is to have kid-friendly land clearing. So today, I'm going to take down these two small walnut trees and turn them into a balance beam. So come on along as we do the balancing act. Always enjoyable when you're cutting down a tree and it actually falls where you want it to. So why a balance beam? When I was a young child, I got the opportunity to have a balance beam. My dad cut down a couple of trees and he had a long, I want to say it was a 4x6 or a 4x8. It was big in my mind. Maybe it wasn't that big, and it definitely stretched longer than this. At least in my mind, it did. So for my siblings, you may remember this at the building. And so what I did was I ran a string across. I have a bubble level in the middle. And that's leveled off. That's gonna be the top of the balance beam. And so my hope is that I can come along with my little trusty hatchet. And mark that at least close. You know, we're always far from perfect, but mark that without cutting the string. Sorry about that. Sorry about having to look at my backside. And now we should be able to unravel the string and slice it off nice and smooth. I'll do is measure this out, notch the stumps, and see if they lay in it. Ideally, it would be nice if we could do this without actually having to use much fasteners. And I don't marking, a little bit of cutting, and we'll see how this goes. So. So, thanks for joining me. I've got a little cleaning up to do. Remember, this homesteading thing or this small-time hobby farm thing, it may be your dream, but you, I'm constantly reminded that I need to make it fun for my kids too. I need to leave the property once in a while and go to the beach. I need to builds, you know, ropes in the trees and little balance beams and, you know, trails for them to ride their bikes down. And I need to make it fun. Because we're not in the old times. We are, you know, we want to get back to our land, but we're not struggling for survival here, and we need to have some fun with it. So I got some trees clean up here. I see some ivy growing up the branch. I apologize if you thought something was not quite as safe as it should be, but I'm sorry. This is life, and sometimes you know, we think through it and we don't just, you know, we think through every step. You're gonna see that this is pretty edit free, what you just got done watching. Edit free means I thought through it, thought through every step. So enjoy, do something with your land, think 3 or 4 times before you actually cut a tree down, and I hope everyone's having a good summer, whether you're bracing up for school or just trying to make it through the week. Thanks for joining me. Bye now.